Hi, I'm Han Zhang, head of the scientific team at MULTILEARNING. Today, I will show you how to add an audio narration to each section of your ePoster by using your browser to record yourself or by uploading an MP3 sound file. Before you begin, remember to be aware of the total duration you're allowed for your presentation. If there is no maximum time limit, try to be concise to avoid long narrations. If you have access to a microphone, I suggest you use it as it will make a difference to the quality of the sound. Once your ePoster is ready to review, click on Step 6, ePoster Review, and your ePoster will appear with each section separated. Click to zoom in on the first section you want to record your narration. A small microphone icon will appear at the bottom of the ePoster viewer. To begin recording, click on the icon and it will start to blink. This tells you that you are recording. Please note that you are allowed 4 minutes maximum per section. Speak clearly and concisely. When finished, click the stop icon. Your narration is saved automatically and no further action is required. If you want to review your narration, click the play icon. If you're not satisfied with your narration, simply click the garbage can icon to delete it and start again. Alternatively, you may upload a pre-recorded narration by clicking the upload icon. Sound files must be in MP3 format and you are allowed to upload up to 4 megabytes maximum per section. Return to the ePoster full view and select the other sections to complete the narration of your scientific poster. Your ePoster with narration is now ready to be published. If you have any questions or issues, please contact support@multilearning.com.